Difference between objective probability and subjective probability. Objective probability refers to the long-run relative frequency of an event based on assumptions of an infinite number of observations and no change in the underlying conditions. And subjective probability is the individual's personal estimate of the chance of loss.